listen to you.
I just like people to show me respect.
I am ambitious.
I feel as though I'm a strong person.
I am lazy.
I'm that shooting star.
A negative part.
I play around too much.
I tend to wear my emotions on my sleeve.
I'm shy sometimes.
I have too much pride.
I don't have any more negatives, guys. I'm sorry.
Ross, cool. He's outgoing. His attitude's on point, and he just makes me laugh all day.
When it's time to get down to business, and everyone feels like we can't go on, there's Rob to inspire us.
My CD case is ill, and it means a lot to me, because I love music. Who? That's who? That's Rob's favorite rapper, Jay-Z.
I can't see him coming down my eyes, so I gotta make the song cry. I can't see him coming down my eyes, so I gotta make the song cry.
I don't know, just accepting people. Not people, but accepting things the way they are has proved difficult for me.
Something that I wish somebody would have taught me is that love can bring you down at any time, any situation.
I wish someone had taught me how to be a kid.
Whoever was driving, I would just watch how they, you know what I mean, handle the wheel, ease on the gas, ease on the brake. I'm not great at driving. I mean, I like veer to the left. I can't park. I can't do a lot of stuff.
Something I taught myself was how to draw.
Mark got like a lot of creativity. He got a lot of ideas and stuff.
He's great at what he does with his shots. He makes everything so vibrant and alive.
What's up, everyone? Welcome to my room. This is my zone. We got my first place painting. You know what I'm saying? Got the red do-rag, the gray do-rag. See, the only reason why I keep this watch, because it has value. It lets you know that you can't always trust your friends. My homie sold this to me for $9, and I should have realized it was bootleg.
I'm going to give you a glimpse of what my hood looks like.
So passionate about everything, like she's like dramatic and passionate.
To me, she's cool. She wants to be an actor, so she might like put on certain faces.
This trophy that I have represents the award that I'm gonna get when I go to win the Oscars or the Tony Award.
This is all my perfumes and all my makeup. Oh, look at Mr. Man. Tina!
She's one of a kind. That's it. She's one of a kind.
You guys, this is a picture of my nephew. The phone is so special to me. If I don't have the phone, I have nothing.
It
if I should start saving my money or should I just go to the mall like I usually do every single week.
I know I want to be a carpenter, but it's a hard lifetime of work.
Johnson's cool. He don't overreact about nothing. He's just cool and laid back.
I'm still a little kid, but it doesn't matter.
I was born in Boston, but grew up in Haiti. I speak French. You know, I speak Creole. I kind of forget the language once I came to the United States.
So lacrosse glove. Harry Tubman. That's the book.
Everybody I know got this in their house.
Who does not have a Temptation CD?
Y'all don't need to see this. Yep.
Jamal's my homeboy, yo. He's mad funny. He's always saying something funny, trying to make somebody laugh. He's mad cool. Sometimes he feel like he ain't hurt, but I'm listening.
Right now I'm in the 8th grade. One day I want to own my own barbershop. And I don't know what it's
going to
be called, but I know it's
going to
be L.
Jamal, he's hilarious.
In my school, just like everybody big and tall, and it's like they think they're everything. So when I come in, they look at me like I'm a little guy. I get disrespected every day, but you know, that still don't put me down. I still got friends.